Welcome to Houston, Texas. It's NBA on ESPN Friday as we get set for the one and only meeting of the season between the Houston Rockets and the Dallas Mavericks. As this one gets underway, what's the game plan here for the Rockets?
Well, it's very simple. If they don't slow down Dirk Nowitzki, they have little chance of winning here tonight. What they need to do is, you can't give great players everything, and Nowitzki's a great player. So you have to take away his layups, you have to take away his free throws, and you've got to locate him in transition, because he is deadly behind the three-point line when they find him on the fast break.
It's a loose ball, and it's stolen. Throws it down. What a play!
that?
And he curls in. Smith can't connect from close range. Oh, nice effort play. Puts two more on the scoreboard. Curls in. Watkins' shot blocked. Let's it go. Just won't go for point blank range. Ball goes out of bounds. Slams it in.
A tremendous ability to create an angle to get to the rim, drive it hard, and finish with an emphatic dunk.
Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
That was a great dunk right there, Mike. Man, he really threw it down hard.
Watch that cutter.
To Noel. Sloppy ball handling. Here's a steal. Adjusting in the air. Sweet banker. Pretty pass from Trevor Ariza.
Transition basketball, critical to scoring enough points to win. It usually comes through great rebounding or forcing turnovers here. A forced turnover, pushing it up the floor to get the two-point basket.
Knocks down the first one.
Knock this down. I got the box here.
Good free throw shooting. Knocks down a pair.
I got ball.
The comeback kid has certainly shown he belongs. But this pressure can be intense for these rookies, both on and off the court. But Jeff, so far, he seems to be handling it so well.
Done a great job with the media, the traditional media, not having any missteps. He stayed away from problems on social media platforms where so many young people fail themselves in that regard. And so he's just done a wonderful job of comportment throughout his rookie season. I've been impressed on the court, even more so off the court.
Ball comes loose. To the basket, and he'll head to the line to shoot two. Yep, he hit him. A foul called against Nowitzki. That's his first.
I really like what I saw there. Good strength, good athleticism, took the foul, got up a nice shot, just didn't roll in.
Able to convert on both free throws.
Oh, he flushed that one right on top of his head.
The perfect dish. And now he moves around the defender. In the paint. Gets the two. Lucky roll. He's the league's top scorer this season.
He knocked the man back on his heels. Thought he was going to drive it all the way to the rim. Instead, he pulled up and knocked in the mid-range jump shot.
Barnes is using the screen, trying to get free. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. And they turn it over. To the basket, flips it up. On the drive, up and in.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
He loses control of it. Good hands, gets the steal.
Tremendous steal right there because it was tremendous anticipation. This is why he's one of the greats in the game at stealing the ball.
Nowitzki from downtown, plenty of room. Capella, the rebound. He's the league's best rebounder this season. Nails it. It's a double-digit lead.
Good defense translates. into good offense. Here, secure the rebound, finish your defensive possession, and then get out and go. Take the ball to the basket, get an easy opportunity, reward your hard work on defense.
And there's a timeout call. The kids playing with a spotlight on them that's larger than most this season. Ask any rookie, they'll tell you they have a lot to prove at the professional level, but it's clearly different with this impressive young man.
Mike, we're so fortunate to have in our production meetings the opportunity to get to know these young players, and no one has handled themselves as well as the comeback kid.
Going to make some changes and switch up the matchups. The two defenders converge. Forced to make the pass. Watkins for two. Great work. What a play. Timed that one perfectly.
And that kind of dunk makes an impression, Mike. He's letting people know he's down there.
Into the front court. Desperate for some points. Loses control. Puts it down.
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
And he'll head to the line with under 2.5 minutes to go in the first quarter. No question. Yep, that's a foul called against the Rockets. Second team foul. And he hits the first free throw. And he led to the line for the second time tonight. And we have a foul called against Nowitzki. Nope. First free throw won't go. Knocks down the second after he misses the first. Gets inside. Changes his mind and gives up the ball. Ball comes loose, and there's a steal. Nice adjustment. Score the goal and the foul. Houston's shooting 78% this season.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
The better players in this league are always able to find new and different ways to improve and raise their games. Hey, Jeff, the comeback kid's really taken that to heart, and it shows, especially when you consider his exploits in the pro-am games.
And it comes from great confidence. You can tell he belongs on an NBA court. He feels that way. He's got the respect of his opponents. He's got the respect of his teammates. And as important, he's got the respect of the officials.
Looking to curl in. Tries it again. Oh, he's got the hot hand.